Kayasi, presents.
This woman got dangerously close to a gorilla, and that's when the unexpected happened. In 1957, Damian Aspinall's father, John Aspinall, founded the Howlett Wild Animal Park. So Aspinall spent his childhood inside the 700-acre estate in Kent, England. In fact, Aspinall claims that a surrogate gorilla mother helped him climb down from a tree he was stuck in. It's too bad she wasn't around when his wife got dangerously close to a gorilla years later. The Howlett's Wild Animal Park organization provides a safe haven for gorillas. They also ensure the survival of the species by reintroducing bred gorillas back into the wild at the Plateau Batiki National Park in Gabon, Central Africa. When Aspinall's father passed away, he continued the legacy. But was it a mistake he would live to regret? In August 2016, Aspinall married Victoria Fisher in Tuscany, Italy. She quickly learned that marrying her conservationist husband meant she also married his animals. Aspinall spent a lot of time bonding with Gialta and Aima while they were living at Howlett Wild Animal Park. He wondered if they would still remember him, but he feared that living in the wild for too long would cause them to react differently, especially around his wife. Adult gorillas are strong and potentially dangerous. He didn't know how his wife's presence would affect them. But they flew to Gabon with a team of animal experts to find Gialta and Aima anyway. They just didn't know that the creatures were lurking deep in the woods and waiting to come out. The couple hiked across a challenging terrain and journeyed down the jungle's river on a boat. Thankfully, Gialta and Aima were tagged with GPS locators, but the team had already spent hours searching for them and they were nowhere to be found. But Fisher's date with danger wasn't concealed yet. The jungle was dense, so the team used drones that relayed footage to Aspinall's phone. And eventually they were able to find the gorillas. But would they welcome him and his wife with open arms, or would they attack? The drones lured the gorillas out of hiding. The creatures made their way to the river bank, which was the perfect spot for Aspinall and the team to approach with their boat, but they hadn't seen a human in years. He couldn't help but fear they would attack without provocation, but he still wanted to get as close as possible. Gialta and Aima spotted the boat carrying Aspinall's team. The gorilla appeared intrigued, but everyone knew that a wild animal's behavior could change quickly. And that's just what the couple discovered firsthand. Aspinall feared the boat's motor would startle the gorillas, so he excited and walked across the river when he arrived on the shore. He laid low on the ground so he wouldn't appear threatening by standing up. Then he heard them make a sound similar to a gargle or a grunt, and it shook him to the core. Fisher stepped into waist-high waters and approached the river bank. I decided to gently ease my way ashore. I didn't want to frighten them and I wanted to make sure that they were relaxed, she told Daily Mail, but things didn't go quite the way they had expected. He instructed his wife to stay still once she was a few feet from shore. He waited nervously to see if the gorillas would react aggressively. Then they made a friendly gargling sound towards her, so he told her to approach the rest of the way. Suddenly, one of the gorillas nuzzled her with his face. It was a sign they had accepted her. Then both gorillas welcomed her with open arms. After bonding for a bit, it was time for Aspinall and Fisher to leave, but this wasn't the last time they would see the gorillas. The Aspinalls returned the next day and found the gorillas in the same spot, Emma rushed towards Fisher, made some happy noises, and then hugged her. But then something else happened that really took her breath away. Emma took Fisher's hat, gave it a sniff, and then placed it on his head. The adorable exchange was captured on film and uploaded on YouTube. The video was viewed over 21 million times and got 163,000 likes.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe!